Hi, I'm Matthew from OpenResty Inc. Today I demonstrate how to pre-compile Lua modules into Lua Jeet bytecode. This can help reduce the startup time of an OpenResty application. Here we will use a big Lua module file named pkgstap.lua. It was generated by our OpsLang compiler. We can see that this Lua module is 1.6 megabytes. Let's try loading this Lua module with the Resty utility. It takes 23 milliseconds in total. Let's check the original overhead of running an empty Lua program. It is about 11 milliseconds. So loading the module itself takes about 12 milliseconds. Let's try pre-compiling the Lua module into Lua Jeet bytecode. Here we use OpenResty's Lua Jeet program. It generates a Lua Jeet bytecode file with the .ljbc file extension. It's fun to see the bytecode file is also more than 50% smaller. Then try loading it with Resty again. Just 13 milliseconds in total. It's now almost like loading an empty Lua program. Only about 2 milliseconds extra. The Resty utility always tries to load a .ljbc file before a .lua file when loading a module. Let's see how to make it work for an OpenResty server. Copy our Lua module files to the lua/subdirectory. Write a simple nginx configuration file. Use a single worker process. Use 1024 worker connections. Here it is important to try .ljbc files before .lua files. You can also try keeping the .ljbc files only to be sure. We preload our modules so that any module loading failures can be caught upon server startup. This also leads to faster first requests and smaller memory footprint due to the CAU optimization. Save the file and quit Vim. Check the directory tree. Looking good. Try testing the server configuration using the -t option. Start it up. About 7 milliseconds. Try removing the Lua Jeet bytecode file. Stop the server. Start the server again. This time it is 17 milliseconds. We can see it is 10 milliseconds slower too by loading the Lua source file. Finally, try removing the Lua source files too. Stop the server and start it again. This time, we get an error as expected since both versions of the module are gone. For small Lua module files, it is already very fast to load their source code. Precompiling a small Lua module file won't help much. Indeed, not much. But the time saving can accumulate quickly if you have many small modules to load up. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.